Welcome back to a very unusual episode. We've just traveled 11 hours from Switzerland to Hong Kong, as you can see. And we have 10 hours time, stopover time, until we're heading to our next destination. Of course, we're already searching for tarantulas, and there are tarantula specimens here in Hong Kong as well. We are looking for Phlogyelus bogadecki, which was just recently described in 2015. And in this nice setting, in this mega city we are in, we are heading to a smaller park and search there for this dwarf tarantula species. So wish us luck. It is 7 a.m. in the morning. We just had, as I said, an 11-hour flight, extremely tired, so we'll see what happens. And we only have limited time, about 6 to 7 hours, so let's see what we're going to do and what we managed to find in this area.
Yeah, so of course my camera had to fail again. It was just because of this high humidity and long flight of 11 hours, so I was not ready to film. So therefore I'm giving a few comments on the habitat here. It's just tropical, extremely humid and very hot. And the only specimen we found was laying underneath a single rock, and I only had the chance to find a single specimen. So even though I turned quite a few rocks in this short little park, I haven't found any more spiders. But all in all, the whole city of Hong Kong is extremely green. Therefore, you'll find plants anywhere. There are so many different parks, and you easily will find a tarantula species or specimen within the city of Hong Kong.
That was a very short vlog today. It's just a short stop over here in Hong Kong. But we managed to find a Phlogyelus species here in Hong Kong. It was amazing to have found this one here. And sadly, the video footage is not that great. It was extremely foggy, and therefore the lens is not that clear as I wanted to have it. So, that was it, and I might give you some hints where we are heading next location to, so stay tuned, and we see each other next week.